Good morning, my lovely kids. Today we will continue the same exercise, exercise 8.1, and its question number 2 is: in a computer lab, there are 3 computers for every 6 students. That means for every 6 students, we have 3 computers. How many computers will be needed for 24 students? You have to find that how many computers needed for 24 students. So firstly, you have to write computers needed for 6 students. As you know, we want computers for 6 students are 3, so is equal to 3. So computers needed for 1 student is equal to 3/6. As you know that if larger quantity is given to us and we want to find the value of the smaller one, we will divide. Now computers needed for 24 student, if the value of 1 is given to us and we want to find the larger quantity from the smaller, then we will multiply. So write down 3/6 multiply 24. Now 6 1 is 6, it will come 6 1 is 6, 6 4 is 24. Now 3 into 4, it will come 12. So that means we need 12 computers for 24 students. That is your answer. Now, our question number 3 is, population of Rajasthan is equal to 570 lakhs and population of UP is equal to 1660 lakhs. Area of Rajasthan is given, that is 3 lakh kilometer square, and area of UP is given as 2 lakh kilometer square. You have to find two parts. You have to find that firstly population of both the cities in 1 kilometer square area, and you have to find that which city population is less. So in first part, we will find the people in 1 lakh kilometer square area. So first you write down people in Rajasthan in 3 lakh kilometer square area are 570. So people in Rajasthan in 1 lakh kilometer square area is equal to 570 divided by 3. It will come 3 ones are 3, 3 nines are 27, 0 ones. It will come 190 people. That means in 1 lakh kilometer square area, 190 people live in Rajasthan. People in UP in 2 lakh kilometer square area are 1660. So we want to find people in UP in 1 lakh kilometer square area, it will come 1660 divided by 2. Now it will come 2 ones are 2, 2 eights are 16, 2 threes are 6, 0 ones are 3. It will come 830 people. So these are the number of people left in the area in a particular city, Rajasthan and UP, in 1 lakh kilometer square area. Now, its second part they asked that in which city the population is less. So obviously, in Rajasthan population is 190 in 1 lakh kilometer square area, and in UP there is 830. Which has less? Obviously in Rajasthan. So in Rajasthan, you can write population in Rajasthan is less than population in UP.